Okay guys, so as you can see right now in the screen that IBM is hiring for associate system engineers and required qualifications are BE, M.Tech, M.Sc, M.C. and bachelor degree can apply for it, okay? And required batches are 2020, 2021 and 2022 batch can apply for it, okay? So guys, as you can see that IBM is hiring for associate system engineers, okay? And here you can see required qualifications are, this is an entry level on campus hiring positions and the candidate must be in their final year of education and must obtain their degrees before the starting of employment with IBM, okay? And BE, M.Tech, MSc, MCA in CSIT, mathematics or other same IT circuit branches with 6 CGPA or 58% or 5.8 CGPA in case of Maharashtra can apply for it, okay? Calculation or qualifications marks equal to sum of obtained marks divided by sum of, okay, so these are some CGPA process, okay? So these are the required qualifications, okay? And 2022 batch can also apply for it and 2021 and 2022 batch can apply for it, okay? So guys, here you can see for which role they are hiring: design, develop and re-engineer application component and integrated software package programs and reusable object residing on multiple platforms, okay? The ability to support technical consultant and lead in building solution and providing technical monitoring and guidance, okay? So these are some required skills, okay? Here you can see technical, required technical and professional expertise, defining, analyzing and reviewing technical architecture. So okay, you can do check out by yourself also, okay? And here you can see nothing much mentioned, okay? So job locations are Mumbai, Pune, Delhi, NCR, Gurgaon, Noida, Hyderabad, Chennai, Kolkata, Bangalore and Ahmedabad. So these are some job locations, okay? And your role and responsibility, you will be focusing on individual team objective and involve yourself in the developments of professional effectiveness in the role. You will design application, write codes, test, debug and maintain software application across various platform on technology, okay? So these are some role responsibility, okay? So this is an entry level, okay, and full-time opportunity, okay? So how to apply for it, okay? So here you can see guys, apply now, just click on it, okay? Okay guys, after clicking on apply now buttons, you are redirected to apply now page, okay? So here you can see IBM Let's Connect, okay? So here you have to select your resume and fill your name and do this form fill up process, okay? So these are not applying process, okay? If you fill this form and click on join now buttons, okay, here you see by clicking join you are agree to receive career opportunity information from IBM in accordance with the IBM data privacy, okay? If you fill this form and upload your resume, okay, and after clicking on join you get notification from IBM for further job if they are going to hire, okay? So for how to apply for this job role, okay, here you have to see no thanks, continue to apply, okay? Just click on it, okay? After that you are redirected to apply now page, okay? Here you see all those details are mentioned again, okay? And here you see apply to job, okay? Just click on it after checking all these things, okay, whatever I have mentioned earlier, okay? So here you see apply to this job, okay? Here you see if you have already your password and email then just do login. If you don't have an account, okay, so click here and apply. First create your accounts, okay? So here you see I click on agree. After that fill your email, password, okay, set password. Here some guidelines are given, okay, and simply create your login ID password. After that you log in from there and simply apply for it. Okay, if you face any problem you can do comments. You can also join our Telegram channel for more updates. Okay, also before submitting the form, make sure that you are rechecking your form so that there will be no mistake. Okay guys.